Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oops. And today's video, we're going to be doing a back to school haul. So let's get started. Oh my god! Again. So let's get started. Not okay. Look at this face. So start with the mini bag. First, we have a memory pad book thing. It's a padded notebook. It is from Limelight. It is for $12.75. It's all cost $1,000. Next is a pen. Wait, guys. It fell. Well, next is a panda pen. And next is our crayon box. Oh, it's just plastic. This still has plastic, see? Crayon box. Actually, let me get those. And crayons for 48 pesos.
Now, yay.
So this is a rewrite correction tape.
Pencil.
It says so, but I'm not really sure. It's not even our notebook.
Here's our pink purple pencil case with this. And next is our Dora notebook. Looney Tunes again. Next is our Adventure Time with PSB, Princess Space. PSB, I think. Forgot the name. Finn and PB, and that means Prince Bubblegum and Rainbow Unicorn.
Wait, I forgot.
Sophia the First notebook. So yeah. Barbie notebook with Chelsea sliding on the rainbow. Wish You Barbie on the donut. Barbie filled notebook, Dora heart.
Two Dora notebooks, what?
Dora in boots on a hot air balloon. Next is a Barbie, Always Show Your Sparkle. And our last thing is, pad paper, fourth grade pad paper. So yeah, thank you for watching my channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe, like,